Welcome back to the chapel. Today we're going to be playing in the Wizard of Cause Noonan Society on TGC 2019 through the Skytrack Launch Monitor. It's a single round event, so we got to be sharp. Hopefully we can put together a good round. We'll go with that. Just gonna hit a five iron out there. I think I would have been ready with my glove and everything before I started recording, but why?
It gives you time just to stop watching.
Looking like this is bound for the short stuff.
That works.
And setting up this shot below the hole.
Oh, so we got 30 feet up. A lot of room in the back. Yeah, I think I'll hit 7. Hopefully it gets there.
Be a bit too much club on this one.
Sit. That works.
And starting the round with a par.
Fuck. Forgot my son was playing. I turned putting off. Damn it. Should be back. Fuck. A good ball. That works.
And about 215 yards out from here.
Okay, 214 pins in the front. Can we, I don't know, maybe run a four iron up there? Give it a shot.
Oh,
we lost it right at it. Run. Oh,
goodness.
And ladies and gentlemen, that was a poor approach. I'm pretty sure the wind was the culprit there.
Oh shit, there's actually wind. I didn't even pay attention to that. I haven't played an online tournament with wind. I don't think I ever have. Unless I just wasn't paying attention. I don't know. know if 2 miles an hour really does much, though. Moving.
And this putt is for birdie.
Okay, we got a birdie putt. Not a bad look. Uphill, double breaking. Right, left, right. Maybe kind of be straight and a hard right at the end right there, maybe. Don't know how fast the greens are going today. Oh shoot, that was a good line. I just didn't hit it hard enough.
And he's gonna go down to even par after that hole. And the wind definitely could be a factor on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Shot looks bound for the beach, folks.
Oh.
This is a big par four. Out of the sand, I think that's got to be a 6-iron out of the sand.
Thin. Might be really good though. Yeah.
Very nice shot out of the sand, and I think a birdie is quite possible here.
Great shot, and a birdie is quite possible. I think it's just straight. Double breaker, just straight. Now go back to the left, drop.
For the birdie. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard.
Nice.
And now the fourth hole.
A long one. This should just be a 4-iron regular.
Sit down. Get out of here.
I think he's going to like that. And this one's for birdie.
Good line, though. Just fucking nuked it. All right, everything's going to the right. And it's a foot downhill. Yikes. I have no idea for the pace of this. That might be way too hard or not enough. I have no idea. I'm thinking way too hard. Oh, shit. There it goes. Sit down. Off the green? Off the green. Man. I guess I need to practice those 60-footers 1 foot down more.
Save the bogey.
That's all we need to do.
He's gonna stay right.
Man, my underwears isn't
even par after that one.
Sitting right. Underwears isn't sitting right today.
Okay, here is the fifth hole.
Oh. Can we get there? I don't know. I haven't been hitting the driver very good lately.
But we're gonna try.
Short-sighted. Okay, let's get this. Let's get this taut.
Hit it. Spin. Spin. Ugh.
And I think he will be happy with that. And about 17 feet to the cup.
Okay, this is more manageable than 60 feet with a foot downhill.
Smoked that one too. Hit the hole. Smoked it right in the hole. Yeah, baby.
Nice putt.
Whoo!
And scored a beat today. 5 under par for our leader. And now the sixth hole.
Man, I'm sweating my balls off in here. Yeah, it says it's 70 degrees in here. What time is it? It's 8:10 at night.
Looks like he's going through the branches here on this one. And he's probably not too happy about that.
Not, I guess it's not terrible, but man, I gotta open up the window. Okay, it should be. Should be a P wedge. Terrible.
And he's probably gonna like that from 19 feet.
Not terrible. 19 feet, 4 down. Nice, easy putt.
Drop it in that high side. Drop it in the back door. Back door? No, come on. Oh, how's that not drop in the back door?
On the leaderboard after that hole.
Fuck, just left it on the porch.
Hole has in store today.
Okay. We got a par 5. Did not feel like a banana slice, but it worked out.
And about 210 to the pin from here.
Okay, 210 uphill, a little helping wind. Oh, this pin is in a little bowl. If we can just get it up into that bowl, you get 3 iron maybe. The way that 4 iron flew, 3 iron, I'm thinking.
Maybe it should just be the 4 iron. We'll see. Oh, I think I pulled it left. Yep. That was a good number, though, I think. Oh, I just tugged it.
Get too down on himself. He's been pretty good at hitting the greens in regulation today.
Just shut the face down. This pin, I feel like there's no way to not get it close. This little bowl it's in. Famous last words. That should come back. Oh, is that not in the circle? Dang it,
this one's about
it's not.
6 feet away.
Shoot. Oh, we got this bird in the bag. Don't give the hole away.
We got it.
It's just barely outside that
gimme circle. Got it.
And that one will drop for birdie. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. And the eighth hole is next.
This might be a six. Yeah, I think it's a sixth. We'd rather, I don't know. Yeah, we're just going to go with the six. Hopefully we get lucky.
That's for sure, but they're on the green.
Right at it. Oh, 30 feet, a foot down. Great. Too soft? That's the mystery. Oh, that might have been too hard. Don't go off the green. Oh, hit the hole. Hit the hole. Yahtzee! Woo! What a fucking putt. Hard left, I think. Yep.
And the forecast calling for a significant amount of sand here, folks.
Fuck that forecast. Okay, it was right. All right. Should be a pee wedge. We just got to get it up top for a putt. We don't want to be messing with that slope. Oh, sit down. No way. Sit. How on earth? Out of the sand?
And I think he's going to like that. This putt is for him.
Oh, out of the sand? Get real. Oh, I don't want... There's a fine line right here with this ridge. There is a fine line. I think we got to keep it just it's going to go left then a lot of right, but that fine line. Okay, we just got to get down and get par. Just don't mess with birdie here.
It's unrealistic. Oh, maybe it's realistic. Oh, what a putt. What a putt.
And after that hole, they'll stay right where they are in fifth place. And teeing off on this par three.
I feel like we have to hit a 5-iron the way that 4-iron launched. A little 3-mile-an-hour wind. Didn't hit it clean.
That looks like a
but
five.
It looks like it's gonna be just fine. Yep, just fine.
And he'll be happy with that. And this for the three.
We have been getting away with some today. Uphill 19 feet. Stay up, stay up. Oh, that wasn't enough. Holy moly. Still a good putt, good pace.
And staying right there in fifth place after that hole.
Okay, we're only two back.
And moving on to the 11th hole.
That felt good. Stay in the short stuff. There we go.
Nice shot. I think you like that. From 240 yards away.
Damn. We're going to hit that hybrid. Right at this pot bunker. So we should be good.
Is not looking promising.
Come on.
That one's going to miss the green.
The fucking 4-iron went further than that. All right. Just get it up. Looks like it's a pretty makeable putt if we just get it inside 15 feet or so. Or that for the automatic protein.
Moving up and into the fourth spot in the standings. And setting up for the par three hole.
All right. That works. Definitely not a 3-iron. Oh, wind's in our face 5 miles an hour. Huh.
think, yeah, 5-iron. I think I still like a 5-iron.
Shot there.
Get out of here.
Too much club.
Fuck off, Skytrack. Okay. That's alright. Just gotta put something in here tight.
Try not to drop a stroke.
Good. Oh, sit. Spin. Oh, I did a little bit. All right.
And to save. Huh.
Just put a little too much juice on that flop. Okay, we can. This is makeable. I mean, they're all makeable, but. Keep the round going. Keep the round going. No!
We thought that one was going to be in.
Fuck.
Oh. He's sitting at 3-under for the day after that one. And he's also tied for 6th up there on the leaderboard.
I can't be dropping strokes. I'm running out of holes.
Seems looking pretty good. Well, I apologize, folks. I did not see that going into the rough.
Okay, 190. A lot of green to the right. I think we should hit a look at that wind though. A 4-iron.
Heavy rough. Should take some off of it. Really just swinging that bat all of a sudden? Fuck.
And that's a decent shot into the fairway with the green within reach. Let's see what happens.
Okay. short-sighted myself.
Oh, and I thinned it. Damn it.
Breaking both ways. I think this is pretty straight. I'm just gonna hit this straight. If I hit it hard enough, go hard. Go hard. Back-to-back bogeys, moving in the wrong direction.
Two under for the day, and he is also tied for ninth place on the
Oh, shoot.
And now right. The 14th hole.
Par 5. Let's do something. Okay, didn't read.
Felt like I came across that one pretty good.
Falling apart.
He appears to be very deep in the rough here for this next shot.
We are losing it here. We're going with a 3-wood though. Not gonna get there, but we're gonna give it a fucking rip. Oh, that works. Not the best, but it works.
That one's back in the fairway.
Oh, we gotta right this ship. This is starting to get out of hand. Spin. More. Go. Oh, that's a good shot, though.
I think you like that. And about 8 feet to the cup.
I like it, but I don't like this putt. Damn it. 8 feet bender. Fuck. I have no idea. Let's try right there. Yes.
For the birdie.
Yes.
And today, currently currently sitting at 3 under par, and he's currently tied for 5th on the leaderboard. It's setting up now on the 15th tee.
Okay. Let's see if we can hit one 300 off of a cliff. Driver hasn't been going as far lately.
Nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here.
Okay, that's a big drive. It's a good start to the hole.
Let's get something in there stiff.
5 miles in our face. Oh, be good. Don't read. Fuck off. I scooped it. Might be short.
Going with the pitching wedge here.
Go. Don't spin. Forward. Ugh. Shorted it.
And that approach is safely on the green, but a whole lot of work.
I swear that first one was going to go in the hole. Every time it misreads, that's the one that goes in the hole for sure. Okay, everything. Thing except one little bead is going to the right. A foot up. Right there. I mean, if we can make the putt, makes the approach irrelevant. Oh, it's not gonna go though. Fuck. Good pace. Good pace.
And 3 under for the day after that one. And he's also tied for 5th.
Oh, fuck.
And now teeing
off. Dude, I got
on this
sweat going down my butt crack and everything. It's hot as fuck out here. Oh, also being fat doesn't help either. Okay. 2 off the lead with 3 to go. See if we can get on a little rally. That was a ball. 113 on that bitch. Okay, let's get something up here tight. Just don't want to miss the green. I think anywhere around the hole within 15, 20 feet's good. fucking tugged it. Oh, didn't tug, but I fucking blasted it. It felt like that club face was closed.
And this?
Oh, just, I guess I don't know my feels. I do know that I don't like 33-foot putts that are a foot downhill, though. Fuck. Hopefully that's enough. Oh, it's too much. It's hit the hole. Where are you? No way. No way. No way.
Well, that's too bad. A little bit more work to do now to get that ball in the cup.
Oh, that is disgusting. No way to the... Hard did it think I hit that 9 miles an hour? I don't even know why I looked at that. I don't know even how to assess that 9 miles an hour. Fuck. Oh. Damn it.
And that performance has led him to go down in the standings.
I didn't like that. Yeah, did not like that.
Has in store.
That was a good shot. I think that wind held it up a bit, though. 5 miles an hour. Go in. Oh, damn it. Oh.
And after that hole, Steve there in 10th place on the leaderboard. And as he tees off here on the 18th, he is only 3 strokes off the lead.
Yeah.
And he's also tied for 10th on the leaderboard.
3 strokes off the lead with 1 hole to play? What do you mean, only? Golf Club John can suck it.
So far, so good for this one.
Sit. Thank you.
Yeah, about 110 yards to the pin.
Oh, let's try to just finish with a bird. That'd be nice. This should just be a little knockdown P wedge in there.
just drops.
Oh, finish with a bird. I love it. I love it. Should be good.
And that one goes in.
Nice. Strong finish. Man, what a grind, though, just to get to 3 under. Fucking mosquito. Whew. All right. Thanks for watching.
Peace.